This piece is called Splashing in the Brook. I'm going to play it again in small bites. Here's the first one. It starts with a right hand and left hand pattern that moves to three different octaves. I'll do that again. Happens the pattern. The left hand plays the same interval of a fifth, here's the shape of the chord that the right hand just played. I want to do that again. And then we go to a new position and play the same pattern. Here's the chord the right hand just played. I'm going to play all that together, starting in A. Whoops. Going to D. I'd like to do that again, starting in A. Good news! You already know this part. Starts in A, goes to D, but it's a little bit different. I'll play that last part again. Now the piece could have ended there, but here's the coda. New position. Left hand has a solo. It's a little sad. Ends happy with a chord you know in the right hand. I'm going to play the ending, the coda, I'll play the whole song.